It takes a big man to admit that he makes a mistake.
You're a very kind woman. Would you mind?
Please.
Jack, have a seat. He's been very helpful.
With the case?
Yes.
I didn't think that you guys would be on good terms. I mean.
And why is that?
Well, I mean, you know, your family's case and using his theory to support it and then it being dismissed.
Oh, no, the case was not dismissed. It was a mistrial.
Huge difference. A federal judge caught the LAPD hiding evidence that linked Mac and Perez to Christopher's murder and declared a mistrial. Now, here's the kicker. The city of LA, they reopened the investigation because as long as it's an ongoing investigation, that evidence stays locked away in the dark.